Happy Friday, everyone. March 8th. Decided that Cy is going to be my new video buddy. He and I are moving at about the same speed these days. Same broken record today. Wicked lethargic. Feel like I have the flu. My whole body just aches. Moving really slow. Eyes are super dry. I have wicked dark circles under my eyes. I just look sick in the mirror. Neuropathy is the same. I had a lot of stomach cramping first thing this morning. That was kind of unexpected. And I just cleaned the house for about, I don't know, about 10 minutes, just trying to get things kind of straightened up before I go under the knife and I'll be laid up for a bit. And I'm super winded from that. Along those lines, I was working on my website this morning for all of the vlogging that I've been doing, all these video diaries, and I'm gonna put it into a nice website, hoping that people that are searching for answers on breast implant illness and wanna follow my journey, all of these videos will be up on that. And anyway, while I was going through some different videos that I've uploaded to YouTube, or I should say Lori has, because Lori's been helping me a lot with that part of it. Thank you, Lori. I found one of these videos that I had done. It was a workout video kind of early January when I was at Mayo Clinic, and I was checking in with my G-Force group pretty consistently, just to kind of keep everybody motivated, first of the year, wanting everyone to stay active. And there's this one video that I had done, I called it a hike pump, and I'm actually gonna post it along with this today, just so you can compare. But so that was only, you know, a little over a couple months ago. And granted, I was dealing with chronic pain for a lot of that time. My clients can tell you that. Like, I was dealing with a lot of health issues, and that's why I was at Mayo Clinic. But my energy levels were significantly better. Like, I look like a totally different person. And I rocked out a good, you know, power hike with some strength training in there. And so just as I was watching that, I just can't believe that now, it's, you know, a little over 2 months later, and I can't even hold a camera up. You know, the other day I just did that little video thing where I was sitting on the sofa because my legs were too weak, lifting dumbbells for 4 minutes, and I got lightheaded, dizzy, my whole body was trembling, wasted from a 4 minute strength workout. And you know, wow. I mean, my exercise, I don't really work out anymore. I mean, barely. And that is just so far from what I used to be just such a short time ago. I just need to really express how quickly my body just quit. I mean, I'm just still absolutely floored. You know, now I have to force myself to move a lot of days. You know, a walk, maybe a half a mile slow is on a really good day. On an average day, it's work just to get around the house. I mean, wow. So anyway, just wanted to show the comparison to you guys and how quickly once this illness gets a grip, you go downhill fast. And I am just, God, I'm so thankful that my surgery, even though I'm freaking out about it and I'm not still super happy about it, but it's almost here. Because if I had to hold on for another few months until I could get in to a surgeon or whatever, I mean, I'm having trouble processing food now. My body's gotten so sensitive. I'd probably be in the hospital. I might be dead. I don't know, but I'm glad that we're, you know, the countdown's on. Monday is coming. Can't get here fast enough, as far as at least how quickly I'm going down the drain. So that's it. I hope everybody has a great weekend. I'm going to check in a couple more times before I go under the knife. So I will talk again later. Bye.